Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the issue MySQL Workbench has stopped working or it is not responding. So I'll be showing you three possible ways how you can solve this issue. So the first way is going to task manager and ending MySQL task. So for this, on the taskbar just right click and click on task manager, and here you'll be having MySQL Workbench. You can just click on it, right click and just click on end task. That's it, MySQL Workbench will be closed now and you can just reopen it again, it will surely work. And the second way is going to be services. So for this, go to search and type services and click on open. In the services, if you just scroll down, in MySQL you'll be having MySQL service 80 running, so you can just restart the service, or you can also try stopping and starting the service. Alright, and the third solution is going to be installing older version of MySQL server as well as Workbench. So for doing this, you can just go to Google and search download MySQL, click on the first link, and here if you scroll down we'll be having MySQL GPL downloads, and here MySQL installer for Windows, and just go to archives and we'll be having the older so many versions available over here. And select that, you can just select any of these and click on download for MySQL installer community. After that you can install the server as well as the workbench from that. So this could also in some cases solve the issue. So that's the video guys, I hope you have found this useful. Do check the playlist of my channel, done a lot of videos in MySQL query, MongoDB query, CRUD operations using Node.js, Spring Boot, as well as AI tutorials using OpenAI API, Gemini AI API and other AI tools. Check the playlist, subscribe me, thanks for watching.